it actually sunk in now? You're an Olympic medalist.
Yes, it has sunk in now because I have a match to shoot tomorrow. But the feeling is surreal. I feel so good. I feel really happy that I could win this medal for all of us. And this is coming home after so long, so many years it's been for shooting, in the like winning a medal, podium finish and all. So I'm so happy that it's coming home with me, and maybe many more will come in the following days, maybe in shooting or other sports, but many more.
Many more can actually happen if Manu can get just two more. It's all right. It can be a better color as well.
Yeah, I can try. I will definitely try my best. But you never know like what the outcome shall be. So.
To the PM, did that conversation happen? What was the feeling?
I mean, before coming to the Olympic Games also, we had this session with him. Very motivational and all. I felt really good at that he took out time. In his like this busy schedule also he made time for us, and even after the medal we had a long conversation, and he congratulated me, and it means a lot to me, like him taking out time in his like so many things he has to do, but yeah, feels good.